This problem covers the concept of Bernoulli equation, and let's consider the point 1 just in front of the board.